Around McMurdo Station, we scuba dive through holes drilled in the sea ice. The ice here is about 2 meters thick. When the drill punches through, seawater rushes up and overflows. We position the dive hut and clean the ice out of the hole. Steve and Caitlin look on as Amy and Brett gear up. At this time of year, the water is crystal clear and sunlight filters down through the sea ice. A Weddell seal chirps at us as he swims by and checks us out.